They flee from me that sometime did me seek, by Sir Thomas Wyatt. They flee from me that sometime did me seek, with naked foot stalking in my chamber, walking softly. I have seen them gentle, tame, and meek, that now are wild and do not remember, that sometime they put themselves in danger to take bread at my hand, and now they range, busily seeking with a continual change. Thankered be fortune, it hath been otherwise, 20 times better, but once in special, in thin array, after a pleasant guise, when her loose gown did from her shoulders fall, and she caught me in her arms long and small, slender, therewithal sweetly did me kiss, and softly said, "Dear heart, how like you this?" It was no dream, I lay broad waking, but all it turned now, through my gentleness, into a strange fashion of forsaking, and I have leave to go of her goodness, and she also to use newfangleness. But since that I so kindly am served, I fain would know what she hath deserved.